Okay, hey guys, it's DJA1321 here, and I'm back with my, well, I'm starting my first survival series stream, and this is the update video that I do after I do my stream. And basically right now, I'm going to show you the highlights of what we did last night. And the first highlight right now is me exploring the igloo. And yeah, I definitely expected some other things, but this is what I got, so enjoy. That song is called Bad and Bougie, Before I Get in Trouble, Jesus. How do you even get into an igloo? Oh wait. Hey guys, it's DJA1321 here. I'm here with my first stream, and I'm checking out this igloo. Oh, there is a basement, Ryan.
Your whole voice lied out.
Well, I'm going down to the basement of this igloo. It's DJA13. Oh, Lord. Oh, I got a golden apple.
I want to see it. I don't know where you're at.
What the heck?
This map's not working.
Splash potion of weakness. After that, I searched what was around us, not really in any biomes, just in the same biome we're in right now.
Most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them. They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came up. Same stuff, never changed up. Taking shots, get your aim up. Wanna play, get your game up. And I see you hating, so you know I gotta ask. You mad, bro?
Now, this wasn't really productive, but I found it pretty funny when I tried to meet a baby polar bear and what the mom did. So, check it out. I see a spider. I see a baby polar bear. Aww.
Can you kill the chickens?
Oh wait, yeah, there was a chicken. Oh jeez! What the heck's this thing doing to me? I didn't hit it! All I did was admire its baby! This is our first death. Oh lord. And then we established that Ryan's gonna take the upstairs and I'm gonna take the basement. So then what I did was I started expanding like the downstairs so then I have room. It's not done, but I'm gonna add more.
But it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These
yeah.
Battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battle
love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up and you know that...
Me one for the first or second night, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Where'd it go? Oh shit. Wait. Next, we gave a zombie some cocaine and he went wild. I saw... move. I think I saw it in a video. Yeah, it did. It worked. Maybe
wait,
it didn't.
Shaking.
Yeah, I know. I think he... I'm pretty anxious. Oh.
You gave him that stuff. Did you give him some cocaine? He's like, man, that's some hot shit right there.
Yeah. Yeah.
He has two different eyes. His eyes are red. He's
he
like,
said,
yo, that's some hot shit right there.
Yeah. Yo, he just turned 21. He got his first whip. He said, oh, shit.
No, he's like, no, this is him. Here's some cocaine.
He said, oh shit.
All right, let's give him some time. You know what he did? It's his first time. Let him give him some space.
We gotta let him breathe, you feel me? Oh shit, that shit was mad fun.
If you want, you can sleep upstairs. Well, let's just all go to sleep, let him breathe.
Yeah.
That's a funny video.
Yeah, we just gave him a little cocaine. He said, oh, shit.
I see him shaking like, DJ, did you give him cocaine?
That was honestly the funniest thing ever. Oh, shoot.
I just saw him shaking. I'm like, are you sure you gave him a golden apple?
Yeah, he's still... Yo, he's humping the wall, yeah. Bro. He's humping the wall, bro.
Are you sure that He said, yeah, the apples help him.
I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? 'Cause you're all I need.
Hey, look! Here is my second death. So sad. To the basement. Oh!